Ray Smithers classified himself as an amateur researcher seeking a solution to the mystery of the Bermuda Triangle. Ray conceived that no single idea would provide answers, but his fortune was.